again. Jesus is coming back. Coming back again. Glory, hallelujah. Bless his name and lift him up. Praise God. He's coming back again. Oh, yeah. Yes, he's coming back.
God
is a holy God. God is a righteous God. And God is calling us unto holiness today. Now is the time for us to repent and find our way back to God. A king once in this land wrote this Bible I am holding, and he believed in the word of the Lord. He wrote it for us to read. Now is the time for us to come to the Lord. Jesus already paid the price. He paid the price on the cross of Calvary over 2,000 years ago. For God so loved the world, He gave his only begotten Son, the whosoever. Janet, Joshua, Teresa, Matthew, Joseph, whosoever believe in him will not perish but have eternal life. And this is the eternal life that was paid by Jesus Christ. The wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ. I don't know your way of life. I don't know what you do in the corner where nobody sees you, in the dark, very dark corner. But God sees everything. If your way of life is far from holiness, if your way of life is far from righteousness, God is calling us unto repentance today. Tomorrow is not promised. A living dog is better than a dead lion. Repent of your ways today. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent of your ways today. Jesus is coming back soon. He's going to come as a thief in the night for those who is not prepared. Now is the time of salvation. Now is the time of repentance. Now is the time for us to turn to God. Jesus Christ said, come unto me, all those are labor and heavenly ladies. I will give you rest. Are you lost? Jesus is the way. Are you hungry? Jesus is the bread of life. Are you thirsty? Jesus is the living water. Are you in the darkness? Jesus is the way, the truth, and life. Seek God today before it's too late. Let me tell you something. You are a spirit. You have a soul. And you live in a body. One day this body will die. One day this body will die. One day this body will die. Repent of your way, because your soul has eternity that is going eternal hell or eternal heaven. Now is the time of repentance. Tomorrow is not promised. Your Jesus can come tonight. Now is the time of repentance. Repent of your ways. Tomorrow is not promised. For God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believe in Him will not die but have eternal life. This is the eternal life. Jesus came to die on the cross of Calvary. Jesus came to shed His blood, that whosoever believe in Him will not die but have eternal life. Hallelujah. Lift up your eyes, O ye gates, and be lifted up everlasting God, and the King of glory shall come. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. He is the King of glory. Lift up your eyes, O ye gates, in Nottingham and Nottinghamshire, and be lifted up everlasting God, and the King of glory shall come. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. He is the King of glory. I stand and decree and declare again on the cross, on the rock of ages, and I decree, I declare. Lift up your head, all ye gates in Nottingham and Nottinghamshire, and be lifted up your everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. He is the King of glory. Mercy, call him and name for Tyre, mama. Thank you, Jesus. Because now is the time of revival. Now is the time of repentance. And now is the time of salvation. Thank you, Holy Spirit. For every soul under the sound of my voice, and you feel so sorry, it's high time for you to repent of your ways. And you genuinely want to repent of your ways. There is what is called repentance prayer or salvation prayer. And you want to repent of your ways? You can repeat after me. If you want us to pray, I refuse. You can come down here. We will stay here for a while. You need to be born again before you can get to the kingdom of God. It is real. Hallelujah. Dear Lord Jesus, I come to you today about your word, and I'm humbly sorry. I acknowledge myself as a sinner. I believe in my heart, and I confess with my mouth that you died on the cross of Calvary, and you rose again the third day, and your blood was shed for me on the cross of Calvary. I receive your love, and I receive your forgiveness. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. Thank you, Lord, for dying for me on the cross of Calvary. Now I'm born again. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. God bless you, sir.
God bless you, my dear.
How are you, sir? I've not seen you in a long time, Pastor. I've not seen you. Where have you been? In Jesus' name we pray.